threaten them. See, that's the difference. It's not threatening. There's no threat. What do I need to threaten somebody for? My thing is, I'm in this sport because this is what I do. I chose to be here. You know, so if you're gonna talk online, you're gonna come at me with a certain energy. When you see me on site, keep that same energy. That's it. That's it. That's how I am.
Dude, we fight in a cage. What I mean, I don't understand what more there can be. Like, listen, we want to introduce weapons.
Listen,
or what
young
do you want to do?
Listen, like, young man. You know what?
I'm older than you.
Congratulations, young man. Congratulations, you made it here. You know, you get to be up here with your favorite fighters. You know, maybe after this, we can all sign something for you so you can take home to your family, okay? Congratulations, you made it here. Now, you know what? You should be worried about that man over there. You know who you're fighting?
Yeah, Robbie, he's good fighting.
Do you know who you're fighting? Okay, pay attention. Be worried about that man. You know, I'm fighting for the UFC welterweight title.
Yeah.
And on March 2nd, I will be the new welterweight champion.
I highly
doubt that. So at that point, you can come talk to me. But right now, focus on that man over there, all right?
If somehow Tyron, like, slips on a banana peel or something, then I will be calling your name.